birdie. Pigeons are quite friendly.
Thank you.
Hey, yeah, I messed up. I didn't turn the mic on, but I'll turn it on shortly. But right here, I'm just showing how this was originally a road that you drove down, but they changed all that. This car is really, really loud. That's why I kind of, it's just like, I don't know why it was so loud. It didn't look like it would be that loud, but yeah, this road was kind of weird to come down. But they've changed that, and now you can go both directions in the parking lot like this. This is how you come in now. This used to be only one way, but they changed that. So this is, and you'll see what they've done here. There's some buildings they've added and some new restrooms. Big improvements from what it was. I don't really know whether it was completely necessary for them to do that, but the grass that they had there was always really, really wet, and that was probably one of the things they wanted to take care of. So anyway, it'll be a couple more minutes and then there'll be sound. So again, sorry about that. Unisex bathrooms. And I didn't have the mic going this whole time. That's great. Got that. I don't think they had to do much with that.
Hey, how's it going?
Pretty good. Still got the trails that lead up and down.
No, Maybe let's hold the dog in the door.
Quite the incline, the people who have done it. Trails that lead upwards, but no thanks.
give Mama hugs. Ready? Go! Get her! Yo, what are you doing? You better get her. Hey, Clementine, give Mama, give her a dummy. Can you give her a kid? Oh.
This way. Now come back.
Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.